We'll place sodium in a small piece of box. We'll put the ice in a small piece of box. Let's start the experiment. What's happened when we